Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
If I give you this data, your pilgrimage is over. You'll go back to your own people.
Not right away. I'll stay with you as long as it takes to stop Seren. But my people need this.
You think you can use this information to destroy your enemy?
Not right away. We will need to study it. It could take years, but it will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead. Make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt, one I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Seren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you. Transmission coming in, Commander. I think you're going to want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
Who are you and who do you represent?
Who I am is inconsequential. Suffice to say, I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kahoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
You must have some connection to Cerberus. How else could you tell Kahoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
These are classified Alliance files. I'm not handing them over to you.
Be reasonable, Commander. Cerberus was operating outside Alliance jurisdiction. You don't owe them any loyalty. The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. But no secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
Thank you.
lead. I'll follow.
You must die! Form up.
Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Good work, Commander. You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
I killed innocent people today, Admiral. The biotics set it up, but I pulled the trigger.
The biotics had every advantage, including human shields. You lost a handful of civilians. Any other unit I sent in would have lost dozens of innocent lives. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
On my way.
That's it. Bag them and tag them.
Regroup!
Thank you.
Get down!
Form up.
Heading to position.
Hello again, Commander Shepard. I owe you a debt of gratitude. With my former partners dead, this syndicate is now mine. I could not have done it without you.
I killed them because they deserved it. Now I'm placing you under arrest.
Surely you don't think that necessary. Under my leadership, this organization will restrict itself to gambling and smuggling illegal technologies. These crimes are hardly worth your time. If you press the issue, my assistants are very well equipped to deal with you.
This gang has a reputation for drugs and slaving. It's too late to change that.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps this organization has been so tainted by those two idiots that it cannot be redeemed. If I disband the gang, I walk away freely. I have not come so far to be arrested. I would die before going to prison. I would most certainly kill before going to prison. Now, do we have a deal?
You're free to go. I don't ever want to see this gang again. If I do...
You won't. I'm not so foolish as to break my word to a Spectre. Now, if you'll excuse me, my men become nervous in the presence of law enforcement agents. Goodbye, Shepard.
Thank you.
Thank you. Engaging target.
Perimeter clear.
On me.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Thank you.
I'm ready. Cut his news.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen. Open fire! Open fire!
Regroup! asteroid will collide with Terra Nova in approximately 4 hours. Analysis. Torches must be disabled to cease the acceleration.
Hello. I heard your transmission. Can you hear me? They haven't found me yet, but I can't talk long. Shut down the fusion torches. I'm going to die. God, I hope you're hearing this.